Hey guys, what's going on? Steven back again, and I'm back with a Warhammer tribute video. This video is by Zardar Total Warrior, and it's called Total War Warhammer 2 Cinematic Music Video. Let's check it out. Malekith. Doesn't he have a new name in Age of Sigmar?
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh,
Marathi, isn't she some sort of like winged serpent been, oh, demon now?
Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, from a young age, taking my soak into the masses.
I always wanted to play Dark Elves on the tabletop. Never got around to it.
Let me sing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Hey, you bring me up, believer.
The Skaven. The Ratman.
Oh,
frontline got crushed. You Shanties were cool models. Wrecked.
Third things third, send a prayer to the ones up above. All the
good old Creekhead Jaker
has turned your spirit to a dove. Oh, ooh, your spirit up above. Oh,
Doom wheel.
I was choking in the crowd, building my brain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings they would drown, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like...
No. I like how he just puts his hand up, like, nope, that's enough of that. That's a cool shot of Malekith. He's got some badass looking armor.
Ooh. Last days last by the grace of the fire and the flames. You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh.
The dragons collide.
But they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down.
I think it's
it
so
rained
cool.
Down like...
Oh, the Hydra. Ooh. Nice decapitation. Thing's so cool. Here we go. A fight. Malekith versus Tyrion. Alright, there we go. There's the video. I gotta say, that was really cool. I did like the song. I think the song was pretty cool. I do like Imagine Dragons. But yeah, really cool video. You know, I like how well the editing was and stuff like that. And of course, you know, can't go wrong with the Total War cinematics and stuff like that. That was some pretty cool stuff. But yeah, you know, I've been watching a lot of Warhammer lore videos since, you know, everything's changed since the last time I played. You know, I sadly stopped playing before Age of Sigmar, because, you know, all the stores closed down around here, so there's really no Games Workshop stores anymore. So yeah, I don't really know too much about the lore past, you know, into Age of Sigmar. You know, I've been watching some videos. You know, apparently Malekith has a new name, I think, now. And Marathi is like some sort of, I think, winged serpent. I don't know. Kind of stinks about the Tomb Kings being, I think, wiped out. Like, the Tomb Kings are gone. That kind of sucks. They were pretty interesting army. There was a couple of people who used to play them, and I thought they were very interesting. You know, the Ushabtis and stuff like that were badass looking models. You know, Cetra was pretty interesting. And of course, Lizardmen, the Doomwheel, come on. Skaven were always fun. A good old Queek head taker. But yeah, especially on the tabletop, Skaven were always fun. Rattling guns, watching those things misfire, you know, cutting down, shooting like their own troops and stuff like that. I mean, come on, that was hilarious. Jezails, those things were a pain in the neck. Hated fighting against those things. Such a super long range. I think it was like armor piercing bullets and stuff like that. But yeah, they were a lot of fun to play against. I had a couple of different armies, you know. I had Chaos. Oh yeah. Chaos Undivided mostly. Occasionally leaned a little bit more towards Tzeentch. You know, I kind of did like having, you know, the magic and stuff like that, since Chaos, you know, has no shooting, so you gotta kind of counter it somehow. So I kind of favored a little bit towards Tzeentch, mostly Undivided, but you know. And of course, I had dwarves. You gotta have the stunties. Come on. Had a massive unit of Ironbreakers. Yeah, good luck trying to get through that stuff. Yeah, good luck. They would sit there and just hold whatever you threw at them. They just sit there and just, yeah, bring it. We'll take it on. You know, head on charge, side charge. We'll take whatever you got. Man, I do miss playing. You know, especially on the tabletop. I do go on Games Workshop and you know, check out some of the new models and stuff like that. Some of that stuff is really cool, but those models are so expensive. Oh my God. Looking at like the new Archeon model, which I gotta say his new mount does look pretty badass. I do like the lore to that. Apparently it morphs or changes into whatever it eats, I think, or whatever is fed to it becomes a part of it, I think. And I think that's why it has three heads, you know, three different heads and stuff like that, I believe. I could be wrong. But yeah, I do like his new you know, his new mount. You know, even though Dorgar was, you know, a pretty interesting horse. I think I have the model somewhere around here. I don't know. All my stuff is basically in storage. I got a couple of models sitting right here in front of me. You know, I got a classic warrior priest, which I never got around to painting at all. You know, good old warrior priest and stuff like that. What else do I got? Yeah, incredibly dusty. I just pulled these out. Crom the Conqueror, or I believe what he is now is just, I think, Chaos Hero. Yeah, all this stuff is so old, so dusty. I believe this was, I believe this was Conrad von Karstein. Yeah, my camera's not focusing. I really need to buy a new camera. But yeah, that's a couple of my models and stuff like that. And of course, I did also play 40K. You know, yeah, really old, really shoddy looking stuff. I did like playing as Crimson Fists. You know, so that's why they're all blue and stuff like that. Power Fist with Lightning Claws. Bolta Melta Gun. Yeah, all dusty, all old models. And looking at the new stuff now, pretty cool stuff. But anyways, I have completely rambled on here for way too long. You know, hey, it just kind of happens once you start talking about Warhammer 40K. It just kind of happens. But yeah, you know, back to this. Really awesome video. I like the music. Quality was awesome. Editing was really nice. So, awesome video. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you didn't mind my rambling for 6 minutes or whatever. yeah, like I said, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that thumbs up button, that'd be awesome. Remember, feel free to subscribe to my channel. Help me reach my goal of 1,200 subscribers. Follow me on social media. Links are in the description box below. And if you have any videos you want me to check out, Warhammer, Total War Warhammer, Warhammer 40K, post them in the comment section. I like checking out these videos. I still love, you know, Warhammer 40K, even though at this point I probably know nothing about the lore anymore. I try to learn. I try to catch up when I can. You know, but it's still fun, you know, especially reminiscing of the old days, you know, the Storm of Chaos, which no longer exists. Apparently that was expunged. Yeah, so anyways, if you got any tribute videos or music videos you want me to check out, post them in the comment section and, you know, I'll do a video on them. So anyways, just stick around, more videos are on the way, and I'll see you guys next time.